Palm Trees of the Amazon and Their Uses was written by Alfred Russel Wallace from the remarkably neat observational notes he made whilst in the Amazon jungle. Wallace was an exceptional naturalist and explorer who spent a great deal of time in exotic locations, collecting, observing, and recording the natural world. Whilst chasing butterflies and birds through the Amazon jungle, Wallace became fascinated by palm trees because of their variety of bizarre shapes and the many ways in which they could be used. This book, published in 1853, is a culmination of extensive notes and illustrations on the incredible breadth of palm biodiversity that exists in the Amazon.
My name is Dawn Sanders. I'm a fellow of the Linnean Society. My research looks at people's relationships and feelings and thoughts about plants. We need to pull the bio and the diversity apart and help people to see the diversity in the biological, particularly in the plant kingdom. We are surrounded by plants. We might have cotton in our sheets. We might drink a cup of tea or coffee. We're breathing in the oxygen that plants contribute to life on Earth. As we walk to the train station or we get on our bikes, we might pass by many individual plants, invisible to us, and yet doing all this work to keep life on Earth.
Wallace scribbled down as much as he could about how palm trees were used for shelter, food, and as a trading commodity. The most useful palm was the piaçaba palm, one of several species that Wallace described as being new to science in his book. The piaçaba palm stem is covered in hairy fibres that can be tightly twisted into cord, which is still often used on Amazonian river canoes as it's both lightweight and can float. Wallace's observations also brought the palm and its uses to people thousands of miles away, like those in England. Palm fibres shipped abroad were used to make sturdy brooms to sweep the streets, rather useful in Victorian Britain. These versatile plants still have a commercial value today, and just as in Wallace's accounts, are packaged in conical bundles and transported by air, and go on to be made into various products like baskets and mats.
Because if we don't see plants, if we don't understand why they're important, it's very challenging for the future of planet Earth.
Wallace's book on palms helped share his observations, but most notably highlighted the importance and need to conserve biodiversity.
Thank you.